Hi, my name is Maurya and I'm contributing for Bengali Wikipedia. And I've been contributing for Bengali Wikipedia for the past 2 years. I joined this free encyclopedia movement back in 2014. Bengali Wikipedia currently has close to 45,000 articles and we have a lot of enthusiasm among the editors. So we have contributors belonging from both India and Bangladesh. And this project is currently growing in a very rapid pace. I joined the Wikipedia back in 2014, and I joined it like particularly to improve the qualities of existing articles on BN Wiki, on Bengali Wiki, and the experience have been pretty enriching so far. So this year we had this Wiki Conference India 2016, and I was also invited to attend this conference. So it was a wonderful opportunity to attend this conference, and we got to meet people from so many different communities. So it was a wonderful learning experience all in all. And I think we should have more such events, we should have more such gatherings so that there is a sharing of knowledge. Yeah, I think the growth, Bengali Wikipedia is growing in a very, very fast rate. We not only in terms of new articles getting created, but also in terms of quality. A lot of articles are of late being expanded. Stub articles are expanded, and we recently also had a good article editathon, and it turned out to be a huge success. There were close to 600 articles, good articles that were created. I think the future of Indic language communities is very bright. This was also noted by the executive director, Catherine Meher, and India has a lot of potential. All the languages in this subcontinent has a lot of potential, be it Punjabi or Bengali or Hindi. We have a lot of potential, and there are a lot of enthusiasm among all the editors in India. So, and a special congratulations to the Punjabi community on hosting this wonderful conference.